An intriguing find. Ordinarily, I'm not interested in the flotsam of our past, but this points to a future.